Everyone seems so focused on that Swansea game. What's changed in the last few weeks from being edged out in defeats to being able to win games?
I don't know exactly, no, but I think we understand the situation and we change the mentality for that, no, because we understand we are in the bottom. We have now 7 finals. We understand this situation. If we don't like start that, we need change the mentality. We now understand the situation and change a little bit the mentality, and we play a little different. But that is very, very important with studying the pitch. When we lose, you continue fighting. The same Tottenham, we lose and we study the game. We lose again and just we study in the game, no? That mentality is very important. And finish, we lose the game, but the feeling is different. For that, we need has this mentality, because that is important, no? For change this situation.